Christmas. And go Hogs.
Yeah! Hoover, Alabama linebacker Bradley Shaw signs with Arkansas. The four-star prospect picked the Hogs over Alabama, Auburn, Notre Dame, and Clemson. Shaw had 109 tackles, 4 tackles for a loss, 3 quarterback hurries, and 1 pass breakup this season. ESPN and 247 Sports rank him as a top 10 linebacker in the nation. Shaw will play in the 2024 All-American Bowl January 6th at noon on KIT NBC.